Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Giveaway time. It is August 2013, and in true Tone King fashion, we have another giveaway this month. What we're giving away this month is the Blackstar metal. This is the HT metal, pure valve filth. This was a pedal used from 30 pedals in 30 days, and in working with Blackstar US, we're actually giving this pedal away. All the links will be below. Basically, you fill out your name, your email address, all that good stuff. And there is one question you have to answer. And that question is, I wrote it down so I didn't butcher it. That question is, which Blackstar patent feature is commonly shared by both the HT metal pedal and the ID series amps? If you do your homework and your research, click the link below, fill out all the information, and enter for a chance to win this pedal. With that, that's the giveaway for August. With that said, let's make some music. I have the Carvin Tone Dragon going into the pedal, and if you notice, there's no amp slit up behind me. I'm actually going direct into the board, and I have a couple of some drums here and some loopers, and let's make some music. Let's see what this bad boy could do. Here we go. There it was, maybe a little sloppy, but a lot of fun. And with a pedal like this, it runs at high voltage. You have channel one, channel two, and then you have your default channel, which is with it off. So even though this is two channel, by having it off really gives you three channel. You know, it's Blackstar, it's a good name, it's a quality product. High voltage tube, bass, middle, treble, ISF. Two levels, two gains. You could do clean or overdrive. It's a great pedal. That is the giveaway for August 2013. If you dig it, enter to win it. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed the music we made today. Got the Carvin, got the Blackstar going directly into the board, so you could definitely do some cool things making music. Thanks for watching my video. Thumbs up if you dig it. Comment if you would like to comment. And until next time, rock on. Later.